A man found shot at the scene of an apartment fire has died. First responders were called to a house fire late this morning. It broke out near 59th and Guyon Road in Pike Township. According to IMPD, firefighters found the man shot inside one of the units. Police say he was taken to a hospital where he later died. Investigators have not released how the man was shot or what caused the fire.